Eric, and we're gonna hopefully save Nightdust. You have no idea how relieved I am to see you. We have a problem, a big problem. I don't know what to do. Should I call Holly? Or should I? Yeah, I should. Should I? What do I say here? What can I say? We don't have time to start panicking. I'll say Madison's gone. Time to start panicking.
No.
Alright, let's breathe. Take a deep breath. Sigh. Take it easy now. I'm free. Panicking. This account to help.
That's a fact.
Sorry, Nancy. I'll try to explain. I just don't know where to start. And as I went with the solution, she went off the screen off and stuff. Caught the tram down to the harbor. My dad finally traced the Caribbean heroes for the way. I hope she does well. Gone somewhere else.
Can I have a bad time?
It's not bad. I'm trying to find myself by the corner of my eye. I saw her on the air, so the fence taken into the warehouse. I tried to call out to her, but I don't think she heard me. I said, what should I do? We need to do something. We both know she wants to make with us, but those men, they're dangerous. I saw brought in more guards from the last time we were here. I have a bad feeling in my stomach about this. You gotta get inside 5 minutes before we got the spot here. I don't even want to think about that. Mr. I'd probably do if we found her. Wait, we kind of want to get inside the building. Nancy, would you help me? If we each turn, maybe we can find a way in?
Not so bad, kind of settle in Nassau.
It feels good having you here. Alright, we got no time yet. Start looking around. Wait, and there should be a way in for us too. Okay, good to know. Aren't there be a way in?
No, so no, so they come out.
Why do you have to run away?
No, it's not fun.
Sure, you didn't run away in, Nancy. Part of that I found me. There's no way in. We gotta get rid of the guards somehow. Oh, it can be impossible without distracting them.
Will that?
That's just like your own mission, not sure how to pass those guards. I think we're not ready, so we don't have to do this. I'll take care of striking this time. I think I do have a better chance to get in and out of the warehouse with Madison. Think you can do it?
Oh yeah, come on, Madison!
I'm not sure how long I'll be able to hold up for those guards' attention. Alright, let's do this. Are you ready?
Hello! Meow! No! Fulon Amando!
Okay. That was odd.
Fancy!
Why are you doing here? Are you going back over here? I knew it! The first thing we need to do is make sure our people survive and speak, because that's what the mother brain comes from. Do you want to see? You watch Secret Agent 94's account with our well, it's fine. There's surveillance cameras in our mother brain control room. The room where everything is controlled. Okay.
Chop!
Hold on a second, Agent. What's going on? It's going to light us off. We should be able to have some sea like actual ninjas. Looking for another one, Agent? That's it! What's all supposed to sound like? Thank you.